Echoto literally means a fireplace. Echoto was not only a source of warmth to the people around it, but would also promote love and unity through sharing. It is around this fireplace that all family matters, issues and affairs of a day would be discussed. It is a norm that was commonly practiced by almost every family. Family heads or clan leaders during the early days would be the ones to chair the Echoto sessions that would be characterized by traditional dances, storytelling, quizzes alongside accompaniments of lots of eats and drinks. Richard Rabahinga, a traditionalist, says that Echoto served as a command center where instructions on how to behave were issued. Ideas on how to push the family lineage and ideology were also discussed at Echoto, according to Rabahinga.
We have this fireplace where people would gather every evening to get instructions. Actually, it served as a command center. Every evening, the father, the mother, and the children, and the extended members of the family would gather around the fireplace to get instructions on how to behave, on how to conduct themselves, and on how to push the family lineage forward as a team.
60-year-old Edison Businge, a resident of Hakivale, says Echoto sessions would in the past offer a daily platform for the children to freely interact with their elders and parents.
Echoto Mukairizi, as I understand it, last time I was there and I'm still around. Echoto Mukairizi, people used it to sit with their children around the fireplaces as it is now here. They used it to teach their children the good behaviors. They used it to discipline their children. They use it to advise their children on a fireplace.
Kind of free interaction that teaches our youth about the freedom, but freedom with purpose. That teaches discipline and helps our youth to actually appreciate and nourish their culture. It helps the discipline, it helps them know the tool and the power in consultation.
Gertrude Mboijana, an elder in Toro, says that parents and elders would utilize the Echoto moment to effectively educate and discipline children through proverbs, riddles, and storytelling.
It is that people used to share stories, to do storytelling which are educative. You may not directly educate a child through the do's and don'ts, but you can effectively educate the child, discipline her or him, you own Hakioto or Mukairizi. You can tell stories that are very educative. You can have proverbs that are also very educative.
We are very happy with people of Kivas Town Council to have a Choto session for the first time. In Uganda, we have been lacking such activities whereby our younger generation don't know the previous norms and cultural values. That's why the modern generation has been really a problem. When you look at our younger youth today, they are fond of putting in miniskirts, they are drinking alcohol, they are taking marijuana, they are not respecting old.
Alice Vasemera, the director, Kongere Culture Foundation, has urged government to revive Echoto evening sessions at family level, since it's fundamental restoring useful culture practices in society.
Uganda, we are reviving Echoto sessions to try and reduce violence in the community. You know, at first, people were using Echoto where they were sitting with their children, with their aunties, the uncles, to discuss what exactly they can do as a family so that they cannot go into violence. It was helping them. But
the Kogere Culture Foundation, in partnership with the Cross Culture Foundation of Uganda, organized and held an Echoto session in Kibasi Town Council, Kabarole District, over the weekend. Many elders and youth attended to enjoy the experience. Some of the youth who attended the session had this to say.
Tekereza makagaitu, Echoto nikituyamba, kukura kurungi. tukakura mungeso nkeza.
Think it should be done continuously so that many people and many youth could continue understanding their culture and the value of our Toro King.
Echoto is good. We have learnt our norms and culture, but I would suggest that it should be modernized. It should be like put on TVs, it should be live on televisions, and it should be like modernized.
Story by Roger Sunday for the news in Kabarore.